Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. The time for talk is over as we are just mere moments away from the Super Bowl. Two teams now have a chance to prove they are the best. So now let's go to Glendale, Arizona, where Jim and Phil have the call.
Let's go down to the field for the latest, and here's Danielle Bellini.
Thanks, Jim. This Super Bowl can be a very distracting time for players and coaches. So I ask both teams, how have you been dealing with all of the distractions during
NFL Rookie of the Year, quarterback Cam Newton. First down on the way. Offense lines up here. Looking to the right side and throwing. That's a pickup of 14.
Newton's job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
When you played in the Super Bowl, Super Bowl 21 MVP, it was gigantic there in Pasadena. Is it bigger now today?
Because more people are watching it. The press that covers it, TV, it's around the clock, the analyzation of the game, and it's all about winning. You must win the Super Bowl to get credibility from the fans and the media. It's not fair, but that's just the way it is.
First down here after the completion. First down following the long play. Foster's taking the handoff. He's brought to a halt. Second down here after that run play. It's Gronkowski.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing lead, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. And the quarterback gives it to Arian Foster. For the offensive starter, still one of the best wide receivers in the league, Larry Fitzgerald.
One of the best, one of the most dependable guys you can hope for at the wide receiver position, and absolutely some of the best hands that you'll see in the NFL.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line. The opening touchdown of the Super Bowl.
Nothing like scoring first in any game, but when you do it in the Super Bowl, you can just times it by 10. Because the pressure builds on the other team. They know they're behind. They want to score some points.
The Browns have themselves in a hole early. Let's see if their offense can respond on its first drive. The score's 7-0. Jackson's taking a knee here, so the ball will be spotted at the 20. The son of a high school football coach, number 17, Philip Rivers. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. It's a two tight end formation. C.J. Spiller taking it right up the middle. And with the starting unit, as usual, the attention goes to the wide receivers who so often open up the game. The Browns from the 22. Got the completion. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down. Jim, that's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
Rivers out of the gun. Throws to the right. The catch is made. That's a gain of six. Here's a look at the defensive line that will try to control the trenches today. The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. They come out in the dime package. They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller. And he's tackled just 2 yards short of a first down.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stop him for a short gain.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. One quarter complete, and we'll take a break as you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Together, we make football. Share your football story, and you can win the ultimate trip to Super Bowl 49.
Third down, following the run. Rivers is lined up. Two tight ends set. That little crease, no one's going to get him now. The 30, the 20. How impressive was that by Spiller?
It's third short, the defensive line. You got to guess. You got to think it's going to be a run play. I don't know what they were thinking. They let the offense just push them back, and they give up the first down. Good job by the offense, though.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Landry's there that time for the tackle. Second down. Secure the handoff.
This will be interesting to see how the defense plays this situation. They're up a touchdown. Will they be aggressive or play it safe? I know one thing. If they give up 3 points, they'll be very happy.
Third and goal from the 4. They're going to get him here for a sack.
When you blitz on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there, the chances of giving up the big play are pretty high. But the rush, they're quick enough. They get there and they sack the QB.
No doubt about it. Put 3 on the board.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out. But good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
Rams are ready to return the kick. Six-yard line. Two-minute warning. It's first down as they head to the line. Gronkowski hauls in that bullet pass. Gains 13. We're early in this game, but this defense must figure out a way to cover up this tight end because he's putting up big numbers.
I don't know if they can stop him, Jim. It's so hard for defenses now to come up with ways to stop these tight ends. They look like power forwards of the NBA. They're big, they're strong, they're fast. What do you do?
Taking off. The Rams put up 6.
field to score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Rams with the PAT to come. An extra point is good. And Fitzgerald's taking a breather as the kicking team comes out. He just contributed over 60 yards receiving on that scoring drive. Harvin's running this one out. The Browns ready to take over the football. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. And he's forced to the ground. The Rams signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. Coming up, second down. Three-step drop. Catch made. They are in on Spiller.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Double tight end formation. Third and 11. And on his way. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10.
Speed is a running back position. You can take ordinary plays and make them spectacular. And that's what they did this past time. It was an ordinary run, but the running back got a little daylight and able to outrun everybody for the long touchdown run.
The Rams are ready to return the kick. Break huddle and start their drive this time from the 29. The Rams have it at the 29. Out to the left. Bolden's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. Brought down at the 47-yard line. The Rams are looking good so far, Phil, and a lot of that has to do with the passing game. Newton's been in rhythm so far today.
He has been in rhythm. He is hot. Some days, Jim, when you warm up, you know you have it, and that's what happened to this guy today. When he was warming up, he had it, and he has it in the game.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Looking across the middle, Bolden hauls in that bullet throw. The Rams call a timeout and are left now with only one. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Offense lines up here. Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
Newton's going to watch his defense come out here in a moment. He was good for over 70 passing yards on that last touchdown drive. Jackson's going to start his return. He stacked up at that point. The Browns getting ready now to start their drive. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. A little jumpy there by that defensive front.
Encouragement, defense.
First down, first down, offense readying for the snap. Offense lines up here. The Rams have to call one right here, and they do, and they are out of timeouts. This will probably be the last play of the first half. looking at third down. So that's going to do it for the first half here. Rams are up in this one. He'll take it from the one. And he's tackled. The Browns come onto the field now for this next series. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They come to the line, and it's first down. The give, out of the eye. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Moore is lined up now as a slot receiver.
Quick drop back.
Complete to Harvin. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
One thing the defense doesn't want to see, yards after the catch, yak. And that's what we saw here. The quarterback put it right on target. The receiver is running full speed, catches it, and takes it all the way for a touchdown.
Throws the pass, and they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The Rams are ready to return the kick. First down here. Newton, handoff. Not able to get away from Smith that time. It's really been a spectacular showing by this tight end, Phil.
It's been a really good day for the tight end, no doubt about it, Jim. Now everybody needs a franchise quarterback, a franchise wide receiver, and you would love to have a franchise tight end like we're watching here today.
Second down following the run. Cam Newton takes a look down from under center. Foster running to the right. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game.
Third down and four. Gets it again. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Offense lines up here. The Rams take it from the 23. Foster's got the first as he's brought down.
Rams offense, they know it's more than just about their defense. The offense did a good job that time picking up the first down. That's what you want to do. You got a small lead in the second half. Keep getting those first downs and eat that clock up.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. The Rams will take the snap from the 35. They deck him in the backfield.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
After running it, it's second down. The final quarter underway now with this snap. Nice tackle.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense. I think as time has gone on, more and more coaches and teams, we see them going for it on fourth and short. But this decision, winning the game fourth and short, you're near midfield, I don't think you go for it. Don't let the pressure of the fans or your players get into your mind. Put the football away. That's the right decision.
Offense lines up here. Finds Gronkowski. Smith. Smith, the one who brings him to the ground.
Well, you got a small lead in the second half. If you go for it on fourth down, that is a risky proposition. But the head coach took a big sigh of relief over there at the sideline because they picked it up. Good job by the offense.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Trying to beat the play clock. Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game. In on the stop. One team's running the football, the other is passing. But both are working with their game plans.
Yeah, they both are working. As you look down there on the field, one set of running backs are really happy. On the other side, as long as you get it done, that's all that matters.
2 minutes remaining in this nail biter. Can the offense hold on to the football and run out the clock? They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The long drive continues. Newton still has it. But the hit knocks the ball out.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
This long drive continues. He takes it on the counter. Good yardage picked up on that ball. That's a timeout call. First down here after the run. Marching down the field and taking their time. Another handoff. Gaines may be fine. They immediately call for a timeout. And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. Mounting a serious drive. It's Grunt. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. First down here after the completion. Play after play after play here on this drive. Oscar tackles down.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody over the top for the touchdown.
Second and goal from the three. And the quarterback gives it to Arian Foster. The tackle was made.
It's take control. If they score right here, that could give them control of this game.
This has been a long drive so far. What a catch. Touchdown.
Jim, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And if you could sing, you could, I'd let you say it's turned out the light, but we know you can't sing. So the game is over.
You throw it over the middle. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Browns are back deep, ready to return. Jackson's going to run this one out. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. First down. Let's see what they come up with here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First down at the 20. And he's thrown to the ground after getting sacked. It's now second and 18. One more snap and we can call it a day. The St. Louis Rams have won the Super Bowl. The Lombardi Trophy is heading back to the Gateway City. Do you look down on the field right now and just imagine what it's like? That very same experience.
Probably the only time I actually ever reflect when I see him win the Super Bowl. I remember in 50 years, they'll still be.
the Lombardi Trophy triumphantly. What a season it's been for them, and no better way to top it off than with a Super Bowl victory. Truly a special moment. For Phil Simms and all the crew, I'm Jim Nantz. Stay tuned for the post-game wrap-up show, and we'll see you next year here on EA Sports.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you.